Ok, Fraser again from Lake Tanganyika. I want to let you know, guys, and I really appreciate for what is going on there. So I want to let you know what my family doing that side. I'll start with my wife. My wife these days now, she's very, very happy because she has a lot of friends, family members from Chait. We have make a family there. And she also visiting the members, especially women's. And my kids, they have started a school. We really appreciate for that because we have opened a school in our church. So they are enjoying, they are learning something. Even my wife, she has learned a lot of things from that different place because she was here, she was experienced something from here. Now she has shifted there. She's very, very enjoying that place because we can see now an elephant. I think that was the first time to my wife to see the elephant. So if she was here, she can't see anything, only the trucks and the guys, the crazy guys here. So there, at least we are learning something, and there it's very, very good sometimes to change a place. Because women's, even women's from the church, they are learning something from my wife. So we have a program. There is a nearest village. There is no church there. So was two women's which came from that village. They want to join a church there. So our plan and my wife, we want to start going there to do Bible study, so that we can teach women's and different people in that area. We have a lot of members in our church. I can count, we have make a register. We lot some members, we have 50 something. Those are original members. And there is people which we don't count. So attendance sometimes 90 something, 100, but see, we still depend on 50 something people, which we know our original member. And we have a big job there. We are training people to understand how can you be a Christian, because it was very, very difficult to the people over there. So these days, at least we have, I can count more than 25 men. But the first time it was very, very difficult. So far, I have about 6 disciples whom I work with. I have here, I have one guy. Can you come so far? I have this guy. He's a good guy, the one who helped me. Sometimes he even preached in the church. So I came with her to help the job here at the mission place. His name is Nelson Srimba. So pray for him and his family. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we have choirs in our church, and I am very happy because we have opened a school there with our kids. They are coming at our place now. They are learning a lot because we do teach them different things. So next week when I go back there, I am going to start teaching them a Bible, and there is a materials which we have get from Miss Amanda. We really appreciate for that. And I just want to thank you for the group from United States of America and Pastor Dave. Last time was a big group. They have helped us a lot. They have finished the church. Was a big job which we can't finish ourselves. So, but God, he helped us through that way. So we have a good church, a good press. Even people in our village, you know, always. Some people, they are still complaining. It's like we are getting members from their churches, but we don't want to do this. Our aim is to preach the gospel. So if they understand the true doctrine, and then people, they are joining. So far, we have a lot of women, a lot of men now, they can help. And I have received one woman from other church. She was a Baptist. But the problem to where we live, was no Baptist there before. And then when she came in our church, that was a great, she even taught our women's about what is a Baptist, what is doctrine in the Baptist, what we can do, the women's. She's teach them about that. So they are planning now to start meetings on a Thursday so that they can teach women's, and then they can start singing some gospel songs like what they do here at Troy Baptist Church. So thank you very much. God is doing a great job that side. And I want to thank you to our missionary, Pastor Jim West and White Rock Baptist Church for what they are doing there, especially to supporting our church and my family there. That is a good job. I can't do anything, guys. I can't give you anything, but I know you can find something in heaven, which is our internal life. And these days now, at least than here, because here I was doing different kind of things, but that side my job is reading the Bible and then learning more in the Bible. I have understand a lot now. Thank you very much. I want to really appreciate again to Pastor Dave, because he's the one who was teaching me. I was thinking maybe he's abusing me, but I want to really appreciate to him because he was doing a good job, which I can appreciate today. Because today now, I am very different. Thank you very much. Okay, once again, I want to appreciate to White Rock Baptist Church and Pastor Jim West for the gift which we receive to our church there. We really appreciate because we have a big help. As we started a school there, there is materials from these stuffs which we have received. There is these books which we are helping our kids there to teach them from these books. And also we have crayons, markers, and pencils. This is a big help where we live. So we really, really very appreciate to the church. And also I want to thank you to the different missionaries, Pastor Brian Collins, Pastor David Bonhouse, and Christian people from States. Because I remember 2 weeks ago, I was very, very sick. Without these guys, I was dying. But God is very, very messy into my life. People, they help me through our heaven God. And I have received money for the bike, which is going to make our life very easy that side, because sometimes it was discouraging my wife. If anything happened, especially night time, we can't go to the hospital. The time you are lending to find a transport, maybe you can lose somebody. So it was discouraging my wife, but we thank God because God has provided us a transport. We really appreciate for that. I think now we can even improve our prayers, because we do have, every Monday we do have meetings from different churches. We do encourage each church every Monday, so it will make our life and the job easy. And there is also a village far from where we live. They are requesting a church. So I can go with the guy, my disciple, and start teaching them the Bible. And then if God allows us, and then we can start a small church somewhere there. So thank you very much for that. Thank you.